Good morning, dear students. Welcome to all. The last class we completed till 9th problem. Now we can go for question number 10.
Write the number names in words using the international system. Option 1, 345,678.
Listen to the question. Write the number names in words. Okay, international system. So go for the international system place values. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, hundred thousands. Now these three number belongs to thousands. So I will start from 345,000. 345,678. Likewise, next option. Place values, ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, hundred thousands, million. How many million? 8 million. 8 million. 343,000. 710. Likewise, next option. Go for place values. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, hundred thousands, million, 10 million, 100 million. So these three number belongs to million. So we'll write as 103 million. 3 million. These three number belongs to thousands. So 456,000. 789. Question number 10 is over. Next, question number 11. Write the number name in numerals here. This numerals denotes numbers. First option, 2 crore 30 lakh
51,000. So listen to me. The question is 2,30,51,980. So this is Indian system. So go the right side, place values ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000, after lakh, 10 lakh, crore. Till crore I stop because the question starts from crore. Okay, next go from the last. 80 is given, right? Once is, there is no ones, so 0. Tens is 8. 100. How many 100? 900. How many thousand? 51,000. 51,000. Next, how many lakhs? 30 lakh. Okay, so here 30 lakh. How many crore? 2 crore. So the answer is in the numbers 2 crore, 30 lakh, 51,980. Okay, next option 2. Read the question. 66,345,027 million. So it's international system. Write the place values of international system. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000, 100,000. Okay, next million. Here 66. So till 10 million, I'm writing. Okay. So now go from the last. 7. 7 is ones place. 27. Then 5,000, it's given, no hundreds, 0. Okay, next, given as 345,000, 345,000, so hundreds, 345,000, comma, next millions, how many million? 66 million, so our answer is correct. How to check our answers? If you write the place values only, you can check your answers. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s, 100,000s, million, 10 millions. Next, option 3. Seven hundred 89 million 213,000 213,456. Okay, now listen. 789 million, 213,000, 456. Here million is there, so it's international system. Write the place values of international. Tens, thousands, ten thousands, hundred thousands, 10 million, 100 million. Go from the last. How many hundred is given? Find out. 456. So ones place 6, tens place 5, hundreds place 4. Comma after 3-digit comma. Next, how many thousands are given? Find out. Here 213,213, comma. Next, millions. 789 million. 789 million. Our answer is correct. So now 789 million 213,456. Next, question number 12. Tamil Nadu has a boat forest land . Write the number mentioned in the statement in the Indian system. Okay, listen to the question. Tamil Nadu has about 26,345 square of forest land. Write the number mentioned in the statement in the Indian system. So Indian system place values we will write now. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. See the question and you stop it. The question starts from 26,000. So thousands after 10,000. So till this I stop. Okay, go for the question once again. 26,345. Now listen to me. Okay, here how many ones is there? In the last you go here. 5 ones. Tens, 4. How many hundred? 300, comma. Next, how many thousand? 26,000. So we wrote in the number. The statement is we changed to Indian system. 26,345. Question number 13. The number of employees in the Indian Railways is about 10 lakh. Write this in the international system. So listen to me, the question.
The number of employees is in the railways is about 10 lakh. Write this in the intonation system of numeration. Numeration means number. So now in the Indian system it's given 10 lakh. You should change to intonation system. Indian system given 10 lakh. So how will you write this? The numbers I wrote 10 lakh. Now I am going to change to intonation system. International system. Without commas, write the number alone. 1000000. Check this, totally 6 zeros. Okay, now international system, we know that after 3 digits, the commas will be placed. 1, 2, 3. So how will you read this? Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s, 100,000, million. So you will read as 1,000,000. Next, we are going for the objective type question. For objective type questions, I will explain the answer alone. Question number 14, 1 billion is equal to 1 billion is equal to, options are 100 crore, option A, option B, 100 million. Option C, 100 lakh. Option D, 10,000 lakh. The answer is option A, 100 crore. I will explain this. The 1 billion first write as number. So we know that once, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000, 100,000. Next is million, million, 10 million, 100 million. Next, billion. So 1 billion, I have written the numbers. Now, how I am going to explain this is the correct answer, listen to me. The crore, 100 crore I have written. Without commas, you write the numbers 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, Indian system. Indian system, we will put the commas now. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s, comma, lakh, 10 lakh, comma. So now listen to me, you will read as 100 crore. So the 1 billion is equal to 100 crore. Next. Question number 15. The successor of 10 million is. Option A. Option B.
Option C. Option D. Now, the 10 million is intonation system. So write as number first, 10 million. Follow the intonation place values, ones, tens, hundreds, comma, thousands, 10,000, 100,000, comma. Next, million, 1 million. We have to stop with the 10 million. The last I have written as 1. This is 10 million, I wrote as number. We are going to find out the successor of 10 million, which means successor, add 1 to the given number. So add 1, 10 million plus 1. How will you add? 0 plus 1, 1. Remaining place 0, 0, comma, 0, 0, 0, 0, 10. So which option it is? Find out. Option B. The answer is option B. Next question. Question number 16. The difference between 99,999 is option A is 90,000. Option B is 1, option C is 2, option D is 99,001. So now listen to me. First, the number is 99,999. Find the predecessor and successor. So I am finding the successor. Successor means add 1 to the given number. So plus 1. So if you add, what will come? 99,999, afterwards 1 lakh. 1 lakh, next number. Next, 99,999, find the predecessor, that means subtract 1, minus 1, before to the number. Before number, what will be the before number? 99 before 98. So 99,998. The question is the difference between the successor and the predecessor of the 99,999. So difference means find the difference, which means subtraction. So I'm going to subtract 1 lakh minus 99,998. If you subtract, the answer will be 2. So the answer is option C. Next, question number 17. The expanded form of 6,70,905 is, option A is given as 6 × 10,000 plus 7 × 1,000 plus 9 × 100 plus 5 × 1. Option B is same, 6 × 10,000 plus 7 × 1,000 plus 0 × 100 plus 9 × 100 plus 0 into 10 plus 5 into 1. Option C is 6 into 1 lakh plus 7 into 10,000, 0 into 1,000 plus 9 into 100, 0 into 10 plus 5 into 1. Option D, 6 into 1 lakh sorry 6 into 1 lakh plus 7 into 10,000 plus 0 into 1,000 plus 9 into 100 plus 0 into 10 plus 5 into 1. Okay, now listen to me. Expanded form. So you go for the question. Don't look at the option. Four options we cannot verify. The question is, the first, the last digit is 5. So 5 into 1s, 0 into 10s. So you see that there is a 5 into 1s, 0 into 10, 9 into 100, 0 into 1000. Then this is 10,000, 7 into 10,000. This is lakh, so 6 into lakhs. So if you see, the option D will be correct. Okay, clear? Here, if you go for this one, this is 10 lakhs is given. Here, 1 lakh. So, 6 into 1 lakh. Be careful with the zeros. Yeah. Dear students, exercise 1.1 is over. Now, we are going for exercise 1.2. Before going to exercise 1.2, let me give intro about the comparison of numbers. Comparison of numbers, when comparing two numbers, we use, when comparing two numbers, we use, this is symbols, greater than, less than, or equal symbols. This symbol is read as greater than. Next, this symbol is read as less than. This symbol is read as equal to. It's very important when you compare two numbers, these three symbols we are going to use. First one is greater than, second one less than, next is equal to. Next, how to compare? We'll see. We have the ways to compare numbers. So, way of comparing numbers. The first point is count the number of digits. So when you compare two numbers, count the number of digits. Next point is the numbers have same number of digit. The numbers have same number of digits. Compare the place values. From the left side. From the left side. This is your left side. From the left side, you have to compare. Let me give an example for this. For example, see this. Count first step is count the number of digits. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here also 4 digits. Here also 4 digits. Okay, we are going to use from these 3 symbols, those 3 symbols. So compare the place values from the left side. This is your left side. Compare it. 4, 4, 5, here 6. So which is greater? 6 is greater. The greater side, this is greater. So greater side, the symbol will be opened. Okay, greater side, the symbol will be opened. The next point is the number with more digits is greater. The number with more digits is greater. Next point, the wide open side. Which is the wide open side? This is your wide open side of the symbol always faces to the bigger number. See here, this is bigger number, so the wide open side will face to bigger number. Okay, that's all our introduction part. Let me tell once again, comparison of numbers. When comparing two numbers, we use this is greater than symbol, less than or equal symbols. Way of comparing numbers, count the number of digits. If the numbers have the same number of digits, compare the place values from the left side. Okay, example, 4568, 4687. Okay, both are 4 digit number. So compare the place values from the left side. This is your left side. So 4, 4, 5, 6. Here 6 is the greatest number. So the symbol will be open side. This, the number with more digit is greater. The wide open side of the symbol always faces to the bigger number. Here I gave example. All the money just coming.